Welcome to Monet Cafe. I'm artist Susan Jenkins, and I'm excited to bring you this tutorial that I think is going to help a lot of people. I know many of you don't have that many pastels, so I want to show you what you can do with only 12 pastels. Now, this video is all real time, and I made it specifically that way because of one of my patrons I had in mind. She mentioned that sometimes the speed videos are a little hard to follow, and she just touches my heart that she's learning to paint at 80 years old. So this video I'm dedicating for Shirley. And yes, I really did use only 12 pastels. Now, I worked on a piece of pastel matte. I've come to really love pastel matte here lately. You can buy it in pads of different colors in each pad. This is a 9x12 sheet, and I'm marking off an 8x10 area. I find these mats are very handy for doing that. I know those outside perimeters were 8x10. I'm using a piece of willow charcoal. I really like it to sketch with. It's literally just like a long, skinny piece of charcoal. The photo is from pmp-art.com, where you can get copyright-free reference images. Now, I'm using a Prismacolor New Pastel. It's the number 305 Spruce Blue. I love new pastels. They're excellent to do underpaintings. They're a harder pastel, and this particular one, you see how little it is. It's because I use it a lot. It's great for just getting in an initial value study, which is what I'm doing. You see I'm laying it on the side, and really looking at big shapes at this point, and getting in just the basic overall composition to work from. Now, I'm going to be showing you a little bit more during the video of some of the different pastels I used. And by the way, the music you'll be hearing when I'm not jabbering like I am now is from my daughter-in-law's sister. Her name is Alita Serdukan, and she writes original music, and it sounds like an angel. I'm limited in the music I can provide, and I know I don't have to have any music, but I'm a musical person. And so when things are quiet, I feel like you guys should hear it, but it has to be copyright free, and this beautiful music from Alita is. Now, if you're watching this video for its premiere, which is Friday on the 23rd of April, 2020, we can chat together, I can answer questions, and I've opened this up for both my patrons and for those in Monet Cafe Art Group. So I'll play this lovely music, and since this is real time and the video in total it's less than 40 minutes, we should have plenty of time to talk, answer questions, and I think it'll be fun. So enjoy this, guys, and I'll enjoy chatting with you. I really had a peaceful time in creating this painting, and when it was done, I believe I called it a better place. You know, right now there's a lot going on in our world, and but I always have a hope. I know I'm going to a better place, and it's better than this old world, but I do love so much of our creation, and this reference photo was just very hopeful. There's something about roads that lead off and away that, you know, feels hopeful to me. So I hope you enjoyed this. Again, please leave a comment about whether or not you liked this format and using a limited palette. I'd appreciate it. Often I like to convert my paintings to black and white, and you can really see value better. I recommend doing this while you're in the midst of painting, like some progress shots, and convert them. Well, here are the little sweet little 12 pastels that I used to create this painting. And I hope that encourages a lot of you who may not have a lot of pastels yet or not be able to afford them. They're very expensive. All right, guys, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Hit the bell icon if you want to be notified of more videos. Become a patron if you like for only $5 a month, and you can do so at the link right here. Happy painting!